Hey, Tom, what are you doing, boy?
Loading in gear to the garden.
Why?
We've got a gig here tonight.
What gig, boy?
Sutherland and Album.
Oh, tell us. Go on, mate.
What are you doing here?
Setting up my drums, man.
Setting up your drums?
Got my sexy drums here.
Alright, hello boys. Meet the choir. Meet virgin.com. Say hello.
Get the ball in the middle.
Say hello boys, it's not a photo, it's a video. You got on virgin.com.
Something of the tour. What is it, three or four?
Six, isn't it? Didn't we start last Wednesday?
It's day six.
It's a good start, isn't it?
Yeah, it's day six of the tour. We're in Reading, plug and play. Yeah, we're just going through soundcheck right now.
Now for Aaron's fact of the day.
Princess Diana is not in fact dead.
Back from the grave.
Ben from The Quotes, and I just watched Last Republic in play, and they're not coming again. Now they're awesome.
Amazing.
Incredible.
Joe, did you know Winston Churchill invented the dark? 1945.
It's true.
Secret weapon.
It's true. I got the idea of Genghis Khan, and then Churchill read his diaries, which he found, and he was like, yeah, that's a good idea, you know. What if there wasn't any light? Then he invented the dark.
Hitler didn't know what hit him.
Didn't know what hit him.
Because he couldn't see.
Couldn't see.